Former Saint Steve Gleason was not part of the team that won the Super Bowl, but he now has a Super Bowl ring. Last night, members of the Black and Gold gathered to honor Gleason and his performance in the past on the team. WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel was there at this private ceremony and joins me with some details, and really emotional last night.
Unbelievably emotional. About two dozen teammates, past and present, there for Steve Gleason as Coach Sean Payton gave an unbelievably moving speech and then presented Steve Gleason with his own Super Bowl 44 championship ring. There is Steve Gleason receiving his ring. We're going to roll through some of the pictures from last night. Family, friends, those who knew Gleason best. You can see former Saints Mike McKenzie, Michael Lewis, Scott Fujita, who came in from Cleveland. He now plays for the Browns. Drew Brees standing next to Fujita, kicker John Carney. This is one of the t-shirts one of the people was wearing last night. Gleason 4. They tell us that three known people have overcome ALS. It's gone into remission. They're hoping that Gleason can be the fourth. So therefore, a lot of people had Gleason number 4 t-shirts on last night. Mayor Mitch Landrieu was there. He presented Steve Gleason with a key to the city and a proclamation. Again, a hugely emotional night for Steve Gleason and his family. There, my brother and I, we were lucky enough to be invited to take part in this ceremony. Again, Steve Gleason gave a very emotional speech once Coach Payton wrapped up. And all in all, just tremendously emotional 2 days, not only being the honorary captain, a standing ovation from the 73,000 fans in the Superdome when Steve Gleason went out onto the field with Drew Brees and Will Smith, but then it was followed up on a surprise for him. He thought he was just going to the restaurant to have dinner with his wife, and then he showed up last night to about 100 people, close family and friends and former players. Last night at Mr. John's Steakhouse in Uptown New Orleans.
Interesting tidbit that you mentioned. I had no idea that this could go into remission and three people are actually living with ALS.
That's what they told us, that it has gone into remission in three people. And again, Steve Gleason, an unbelievable fighter, and they're hoping that he can be number 4, because obviously that was my first question. He was number 37. I asked what the significance of the 4 t-shirts meant, and they say that they hope that it can go into remission on Steve Gleason and he can be number 4. We'll have more on the ceremony last night coming up at 5 and 6 o'clock.
Really quickly, his reaction. Last night.
His reaction was tremendous. It brought everybody to tears. Everybody was welling up. You don't have a heart if you weren't welling up listening to him talking about the way he played, the way he lives his life now. And again, we'll touch more on that at 5 and 6.
All right, Fletch, thanks. And to see those pictures again, more pictures from last night's gathering, just go to our website right now. There's a slideshow there, WDSU.com. Camille?